Niko Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bukharin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitry. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Niko. I have burned you and your cousin out of home, bitch. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Niko.
This city is getting on my nerves.
Someone here to see you.
I'm working out!
Hey, Brucey.
Niko! One second. 40. Why didn't you tell me it was Niko? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Kya! 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 Wah! Yeah! Man, I'm ready for you, Niko. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey. Do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. Nah, I'm shitting you, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
Thank you.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride. Step out of Lyle's car, man.
What is wrong with these people?
Ensure that in 1,000 years, you'll still look great, and your spirit can make love after death.
Wow.
Now you can too. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next life by getting mummified. Just listen to one of our customers who signed up. I swear I didn't pay
him. Hey, when they burn you, burn me out your brain. Or they burn the shit out of you. What if I ain't really dead? Even if I'm dead, I don't want that shit. Then I heard about mummification. I'ma get myself some crazy sarcophagus or some shit like that. I'm a pharaoh.
Wow. Mummification. Preserve yourself the ancient way.
Wherever there are young men, testosterone, and cars, there's always going to be some desperado trying to prove their masculinity in an illegal street race. Despite the current mayor's crackdown...
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone to get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie. Thanks.
Would you please move?
I need your car, mister.
No fucking way!
on my nerves.
Conflict resolution in here, pal.
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Have a good day, sir.
Thank you. Fuck!
In 10 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left.
My car!
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me! Come on! Oh!
Niko, you wanna go on a date? Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude! Listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch! Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB. This guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Niko. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. Andromen, cousin, you're a dick.
Niko! Shit.
Make a U-turn where safe. In 400 yards, turn left.
Let's go! My fucking wheels!
You're dead!
You're locked in! Are you blind?
Alright, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is love me. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
Thank you.
like the new car.
Is that a new top? Very nice.
Hey, nice pants.
New shoes, nice.
What a great pair of glasses. They really suit you. I haven't played darts for ages.
Come and sit on my knee, Cherry Blossom.
Please, don't be a pig.
Killing me over here!
Mm-hmm. A bitch got it going on, don't she?
Pitch, darling!
Yeah, baby, it feels as good as it looks.
You were nearly there! Too bad, Niko. I guess we keep playing.
Not my day. one dart away.
Too bad. Too bad, Niko.
That's
this is going
it.
On forever. Sorry, Niko. How's Mallory? We haven't spoken in a while.
Good, I think.
Good. She's a great girl. I really like her.
Me too. Nice girl.
Yeah, she's done well. She comes from a very poor background.
No, I come from a poor background. You people don't know what poor is.
Hey, I'm sorry. By our standards, she comes from a rough part of South Bohan, full of crooks and killers. I imagine she knows some very dangerous people. And she's so normal.
Yes, really normal.
I really like her. And I think I like you.
Thank you.
My pleasure. You're kind of cute.
You're going to need to take this to the shop.
Can I come up for a nice hot coffee?
I shouldn't, but I like you.
Great.
This is so boring. Oh, that's... Oh, great! Oh, please, more!
This place ain't so bad.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe. In 200 yards. Turn right.
What in the hell?
Turn left. With your dumb little eyes.
keep up when the swing.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves, right?
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them, okay? Well, we wanna see you,
just film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You've been here?
Yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah,
go.
Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
way.
Five, yeah.
Six,
looking
seven,
at me.
Eight.
Good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Niko. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Niko. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Niko. This is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. All right.
This is all the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and,
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Boa.
Yeah, turn that off.
These wait, criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on a second.
Doing? Hey, what? Manny!
I'm sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good, all right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers off the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. We need a car if we're gonna clean these streets.
Calculator.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man. So, you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of...
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
Oh, shit!
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
It's two car lengths, right? That's how far you stay behind the woman when you're harassing her? I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up on the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
Mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series off the back of mine, you know? Niko Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the street so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets. Niko, you punk, man, behave! This is how we roll, man! Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
You have arrived.
Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Got it, fam. About to drop this punk. We got the drop on you, gangster.
Some street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Niko. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going? Right.
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen, Manny Escuela.
That's right, follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Being a fucking psycho. It pays the bills.
Shit, man, you're right.